Good morning, students. Our lesson for today is Cold War. Following the surrender of Nazi Germany in May, in the year 1945, near the close of the Second World War, the uneasy wartime alliance between the United States and Great Britain on the one hand and the Soviet Union on the other hand, too unravel. By 1948, the Soviets had installed left-wing governments in the countries of Eastern Europe that had been liberated by the Red Army. The Americans and the British feared the permanent Soviet domination of Eastern Europe and the threat of Soviet-influenced communist parties coming to power in the democracies of Western Europe. The Soviets, on the other hand, were determined to maintain control of Eastern Europe in order to safeguard against any possible renewed threat from Germany, and they were intent on spreading communism worldwide, largely for ideological reason. The Cold War had solidified by 1947 to 1948, when the US aid provided under the Marshall Plan to Western Europe had brought those countries under American influence, and the Soviets had installed openly communist regimes in Eastern Europe. The Cold War was a period of geopolitical tension between the Soviet Union and the United States and their respective allies, the Eastern Bloc and the Western Bloc, after the Second World War. The period is generally considered to span the 1947 Truman Doctrine to the 1991 dissolution of the Soviet Union, lasting from the end of the Second World War in 1945 until the early 1990s. The Cold War was one of the most significant events of the 20th century. At its heart, the Cold War was essentially a face-off or competition between the United States and the Soviet Union after the Second World War. Historians have identified several causes that led to the outbreak of the Cold War, including tensions between the two nations at the end of the Second World War, the ideological conflict between both the United States and the Soviet Union, the emergence of nuclear weapons, and the fear of communism in the United States. Please do the exercise given below in your classwork exercise book and send all your homeworks by tomorrow to the mail address given below.